And on November 17, in 1842, Joshua V. Himes published the first issue of The Midnight Cry, an influential Millerite periodical.